Even small dogs can sometimes show their teeth and snap. But what are the reasons for this behavior? Could it be that it is simply in the genes of some breeds, or is it a lack of education? In this video, we will tell you three reasons why dogs snap. Number 1, he just wants to play. Especially puppies can be very wild. They just want to play, but underestimate their own strength or their small, sharp teeth. Among dogs, this is not a big deal, but once the puppy has moved in with its humans, this can lead to problems. It can happen that the dog uses its teeth in play. This should be absolutely prevented, especially if there are children in the household. So snapping occurs, among other things, when a dog wants to play and has learned that biting hands is okay. Number 2, he wants attention. Another reason why a dog snaps is that he wants attention. If he bites you, you will fight back and give him the attention he is looking for. This activates the reward system in the dog and makes him do it again and again. So it is important that you stop this behavior immediately. And number 3, it's too close to him. If someone gets too close to you in the train, you definitely ask them to keep a little more distance. Exactly the same thing can be expressed by a dog when it snaps. If you do not respect the desired distance of the dog, he says with the snapping that it was too close. However, he has already sent other signals in advance, which were disregarded. If you like the video, I would be very happy about a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel so you don't miss a new video.